Hello everyone, I'm Emma Ralph, and welcome back to Coach of the Strasbourg. This series is talking about the coach of the Strasbourg River. That said, let's get into this episode of bat number 58, the Herbert Leaf. Coach number 58 is a closed and vestibule car that was built by the Harland and Hollingsworth in June 1911. This coach was the first passenger coach acquired under the Strasbourg Road's new leadership. The retired company coach arrived in Strasbourg in December of 1958 as a donation from the Reading Company, numbered as SRC number 28, later SRC number 58. The car was outfitted with a snack bar and gift shop counter and served as the railroad's only gift shop until 1961. Up until 2007, the coach was named Cherry Hill. There's how this episode of Coach Super Strasbourg. You can get all the sites and sources on screen for the information clip, photos, clips used in this video. Please tell me your thoughts in the comments below and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. That's it. I'll talk to you guys in the next video, where I'll talk about number 59, Grasshopper Level.